The best of national parks. Next, explore nature.
Now, here's Guy Lambert with the top three things you need to know.
Good Wednesday morning to you, DMV. In the news this morning, a hazmat scare in Largo at a Maryland State Senator's office. I've got the latest. Protesters making their voices heard in Sacramento after the fatal shooting of an unarmed black man. And when it comes to art, move over Leonardo da Vinci. You've got nothing on this. You'll hear about it during the three things you need to know. But first, latest look at that hump day morning commute. What's up, Scott?
Shut up and drive. This report brought to you by Walgreens. The Dulles Toll Road westbound, the ramps of the inner loop of the Beltway completely blocked with an accident there involving a tractor trailer. You have a tow truck on the scene there, so they should have that cleared shortly. Just watch for the detour, though. Route 5 southbound after Old Branch Avenue. Watch for an accident there. Just been moved off to the shoulder right at Malcolm Road. 66 westbound between the Beltway and Nutley Street. Just clearing overnight road work there, as well as on the outer loop of the Beltway between the Georgetown Pike and Chambers Road. Overnight road work there is just being cleared out of the way. Pop right around the corner to Walgreens to fill your baskets with Easter must-haves like candy favorites, grass, plastic eggs, and toys. You'll find great deals and finish your Easter shopping in one trip at Walgreens. I'm Scott Brady with traffic on WPGC 95.5.
Topic of news is our scary moments for several people over in Largo last night. This following a brief scare in which a number of people reported feeling sick after one woman claimed she inhaled something toxic while taking out the trash from Maryland State Senator Anthony Muse's office. Police and EMS quickly showed up, determined nothing suspicious or toxic was found. Nevertheless, they were thankful that when concerned, someone came forward.
We certainly appreciate when people see something, they say something. She called 911 to report it, and we came out to respond. It's certainly something we do not mind doing.
At least three workers were evaluated, but not taken to the hospital. Over in Sacramento, California. Demonstrators protesting the Stephon Clark shooting interrupted a meeting held by the Sacramento City Council yesterday. Clark was shot and killed by cops after they mistook his cell phone for a gun while he was in his grandmother's backyard. Following Stephon's death, his grandmother spoke to reporters.
They didn't have to kill him like that. Why did you just shoot him in the arm, shoot him in the leg, send a dog, send a taser? What?
This morning, we've learned that the Reverend Al Sharpton will be among those planning to attend Stephon's funeral set for tomorrow. Finally, Joe, Sonny, would you consider yourself an art lover? Apparently,
yeah.
Being one nowadays is considered cool. Just look at Jay Z. He prides himself on making $1 million art purchases.
My name is Ho.
Well, if you too want to be like Jay Z, perhaps this will fit your fancy. It's a rather unique sculpture of President Trump. Did I mention he's butterball naked?
I want to be naked.
The statue depicting a naked Trump, Sonny, with a bulging belly and yellow hair, is expected to sell for $20,000 to $30,000.
Wow.
Yeah. The statue is one of several that was displayed in four cities before it was destroyed. Hence, if you're looking for something special to display in your living room, Sonny, well, here you go.
But just think.
I'm good.
Just think like 1,000 years from now. You know, we looking at pictures from like 300-400 years
right.
ago today. Think about 500 years from now. How they going to be thinking about that picture? This is the greatest American president. He was naked. He had
wrong
audacity. They ain't going to know.
It's 5:58.
Sports they ain't here.
In your wet forecast coming up next.
And these three things you need to know is being brought to you by the law office of Gratia and Mintz. Auto accident, go to GratiaMintz.com.
See Chris Brown.
Hey, this is Chris Brown.
July 12th at Jiffy Lube Live. Tickets are on sale Friday at 10 a.m. But listen to Win Yours with WPGC 95.5, courtesy of Live Nation.
What's up?
With Zillow, you're not just looking for a house. You're looking for the kitchen where you'll bake your baby's smash cake. The extra bedroom where your sister will constantly crash. You're looking for a garage where you'll park bicycles, tricycles, and every mode of transportation. Except your car.
You're not just looking for a house. You're looking for a place for your life to happen. And whether buying or renting, Zillow makes it easy with smart search features, photos, and more. Zillow, find your way home.
Hi, I'm Darla from Cintas.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. We have so much to do. I need fire extinguishers, right?
We'll place them for you and be out for regular inspection.
Great. And what about my new hires?
We'll get them into uniforms and keep them looking sharp.
What about this first aid cabinet?
Fully stocked.
It wasn't this morning.
It is now. And so are the restrooms.
Wow, Cintas really seems to know what we need.
You said it.
Oh, I'm ready!
Learn how Cintas can help you get ready for the workday.
Visit Cintas.com.
Wow, little Danny looks so cool in his Nike. The color, the graphics really stands out.
25% off select Nike apparel and shoes for the family at JCPenney.
His mom's dress looks so chic.
She got it for 20% off with her JCP credit card and coupon.
Wish I knew where they shop.
JCPenney, definitely.
Hurry into JCPenney today for spring savings on great items for the whole family. Or take an extra 20% off with your JCPenney credit card and coupon. JCPenney, style and value for all. Coupon valid 326 to 328. Credit offer subject to credit approval. Nike excluded from coupon. Other exclusions apply. See store jcp.com for details.
Hardwood Wizards victorious last night. They beat the San Antonio Spurs 116-106, the final score. Your WPGC FM HD1 Morning Zone Washington DC forecast. Cloudy skies with showers likely. It's going to be warmer today. We'll top out near 60, 42 degrees right now in the nation's capital. I'm Guy Lambert. You're up today. It's time for the Joe Claire Morning Show on PGC.
Welcome to DC.
We now join the Operation Primetime feed, already in progress.